Today we celebrated Hispanic Heritage Month within our school. A lot of the different teachers chose to do a wax museum. The children either were a character from Hispanic Heritage and shared about all their history.
Hi, I'm Sotomayor. I was born in Puerto Rico.
Then they got to dress up. Some students chose to do a country of Hispanic descent and learn about their cultures and the diversities of their foods and music and things like that.
When students were coming in, I was nervous, but when people started pressing this button right here, then I got more confident and I felt much more better.
I just kept on practicing overnight and over again.
It's important to know that, you know, people who come from your background also made an effect in history. And them getting to know, you know, people that look like them or came from the same country that they did impacted the United States in different ways is eye-opening for them, that they can make a difference too.
I like drawing myself, and Frida Kahlo is an amazing drawer, and I want to be an artist when I grow up as well. So she inspired me to believe in my drawings.
Hispanic Heritage Month is like when you're celebrating and like trying to learn different things in different languages.
It's inclusion. I mean, we need to understand where people come from and what their points of view are and what their upbringings are. We're not all raised the same, so it's important that we have that background knowledge to coming in together in a community to understand each other.